The quartermaster showed me where to look for bolters. Great. Nothing I like more than running around the city after the sun goes down.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
Come here.
You won't find better deals in all of Harran.
Great. You there?
Hey, what's up, Spike?
Just FYI, if you need me, I'll be at the ferry station helping Morgan prep the barge.
Thank you.
Take your rotting hands off me!
Spike, it's Crane. There's a building here covered in quarantine tape. You know what it is?
I sure do. You are looking at the original quarantine ground zero. The first infected were moved there from the hospitals when the outbreak started. Things fell apart pretty quick, and the building was abandoned. It's chock full of biters, but it's also chock full of supplies. Even Rise's people haven't been able to crack it. Gray, you there?
Hey, what's up, Spike?
If you need me, I'll be at the ferry station helping Morgan prep the barge.
slow down.
I got a deal for you, friend.
Search every corner. Everything. You are awesome. Here. Be clear.
I found Boo.
Fuck. I got him.
What?
Oh, never been so scared in my life. Is it always like that?
Pretty much. Hey, but you kept your head on and you saved those people's lives. It's not bad for your first time out.
Thanks, Crane. But if you hadn't shown up, we'd all be dead.
How do you think your dad would feel about that?
My dad? Oh, no, did he send you? Look, I'm not going to go back. I can't. I'm not working for Rice and his butcher squad.
Look, I'm not asking you to go back.
Well, that's what my dad wants, isn't it?
He wants you to be safe.
Yeah, working for Rice. How safe is that?
It isn't. Sooner or later, they're gonna kill him. But if I can get your dad to stop working for Rice, will you hang up your running shoes?
You're asking a lot.
Yeah, you could make weapons for Brecken. God knows they need them, and you'd be saving your dad's life.
Okay. Get him to join me here, and I'll quit being a runner.
Did you find him?
Yeah, I did. Your son's in one of our secured zones.
But I thought you were going to bring him back.
No, he's not coming back, Alexei. He's a scout working for Brecken. And unless he gets a lot better at it in a hurry, he's not gonna last too long.
But couldn't you talk some sense into him?
No. So I'm gonna have to talk some sense into you. You wanna save your son? You stop making weapons for Rice and go to the tower. And your son said he'll give up being a runner if you'll join him.
No, no. Sooner or later, Reyes is going to tear that place down. It's not safe there.
It's not safe anywhere, Lexi. And the question is, whose side are you on? See, right now you're on the wrong side, and your son doesn't want to have any part of it.
You're right. He is ashamed of me. I am ashamed of me. But I'm just trying to do what is best for him.
Well, then today's your lucky day, Lexi, because what's best for him, it's also the right thing to do.
Okay. You win.
What the?
Thanks for all the great plays, Alexei. They're perfect for hacking you up.
Where is your big mouth, kid? Reyes wants to give him an extra mouth.
Grab your knife, boys, and take him apart!
Here's it for you.
This is it for you.
You were right. It was always just a matter of time before they would come for me.
They may come to the tower eventually.
They will. But it is where I should be, with my son. In my case, there's a weapon I designed. Something special. I never crafted one because I didn't want to give it to Reyes. I want you to take it. Good luck, Rain. Perhaps I will see you again.
Thank you.
What is it?
So you remember me. I know I remember you. You were at Rice's camp when I lost my hand. You were one of Brecken's guys. If you were anyone else, I'd kill you.
Oh, lucky me.
That's right. As for Rice, I'd settle with that psycho in my own time. But first, I need your help to find my brother, Nazim. He's the one who helped me escape. He went for food at the supermarket, but he hasn't been back since. I'll pay you to find him.
What do you intend to pay me with?
Are you kidding? My brother and me worked for Rice. You know what that means. collecting stuff. That's all we ever did. We look for stuff, we find stuff, we take stuff. Well, we wound up with a lot of stuff. Some of it we turn over to Rice. Some of it we kept ourselves, you know, in case things got too crazy. Not like stealing, but protecting for the future. That's just smart, right?
Until you got caught.
We still got plenty left. Weapons, medicine, money. We've got stashes all over the city. But now Rice's men are looking for us, so I have to be careful going out. So we've got a deal?
I'll think about it.
It will be worth your while, I promise.
Mm-hmm.